Silverstone, round 8 of the championship. This is one of the most demanding circuits for the tires because of the fast corners, which put plenty of lateral energy through the tires, and also quite abrasive asphalt. Pirelli will bring here the hard and the medium compounds. Pirelli's logistics hub in Didcot is just 1 hour away from Silverstone. The tires, made for each race at the Ismit factory, are first sent to Didcot. Each tire is identified by a unique barcode provided by the International Federation. But who decides the tires that will be allocated on each car at each Grand Prix? The complete list of barcodes is sent to the FIA, World Motorsports Governing Body. The FIA delegate randomly assigns to the teams all different barcodes, that means all different tires. Pirelli is not involved at all in this process, which is carried out by the Federation. Once at the circuit, the tires are fitted on the rims, which belong to each team. This process strictly follows the list from the FIA. The barcode system ensures that all the drivers receive identical tires. Back to Silverstone. High speeds and large amount of energy through the tires are the key characteristics of this circuit. In the slower and more technical sections, there is a heavy demand on traction. This happens particularly in the areas of combined acceleration. Combined acceleration is when the driver is steering and accelerating at the same time on the exit of a corner. So the hard and medium tire lineup is ideal for this Grand Prix.